Pepper. Look at those long legs on Pepper. It's just adorable. His ID number is A4673790, and we think Pepper is possibly an Italian Greyhound Chihuahua mix, so maybe like a Chihuahuan is what he is. He kind of looks like a pointer, though. So he's definitely a gorgeous, interesting Chihuahuan at that. We think he's just about 2 years old, and he came in as a stray on February 4th from Azusa, and he weighs 10 pounds. Look at him, he looks like a little deer. And he's a super curious, playful little guy. He's been good on his leash so far. He's good with other dogs. He has some kennel mates with him in his kennel. And he's been very gentle taking treats. Look at him, see how curious he is? He just wants to go around, look at the treats, figure out what's going on. We think he's gonna be super awesome buddy for some children to go out in the yard with and hang out with and just kind of run around. And he'd be good, you know, for his size in an apartment or a house. So really any situation, he's just easygoing, go with the flow, fun little guy. Look at him, he's so cute. So come on down and meet Pepper today at the Baldwin Park Shelter, and you can check out this long-legged fellow for yourself and decide what he is. Right, Pepper? Look at him. He's like, let's go. Let's eat treats. Bye, Pepper. Oh, he's so cute.